Well, a 10 News viewer contacted us concerned over a popular recreational path in Forest Ranch that's being used as a dumping ground.
We found a graveyard of old cars and rusted out refrigerators near Del Norte High School. And 10 News reporter Vanessa Van Hafty went to check it out. And Vanessa, we were there when police showed up.
Yes, Steve, and that stretch that we're talking about is just on the path here. Neighbors tell me that this gate is typically locked and it deters some of that illegal activity, but you can see here the lock's been broken.
This father and son bike this Forest Ranch trail every few days, but it's what's off the path that piques their interest.
There's washing machines down there. You know, Bryce, what other stuff have you seen? We've seen tons of, like, shotgun shells down there.
We found 7 cars covered in decades of rust, part of the landscape here for many years.
So we've been here from the beginning of kind of Forest Ranch, and they've just kind of been there, you know. So we've just kind of, hey, the kids played in them. Bryce has been inside of them playing.
Deep in the ravine, 8 old refrigerators, washing machines, dishwashers, some metal skeletons too rusted to decipher, a magnet for curious children.
You see a ton of kids down there on the trails walking around, so there's definitely, you know, a lot of activity. You see runners down there, kids playing in forts, you know, kind of playing tag.
This elementary school teacher worries someone will get hurt.
Younger kids, I'll ask, do your parents know where you are?
She's caught people throwing their trash here and has even called police.
I've said, you know, this isn't a dumping ground. I'll call the police. You need to turn around and leave. And
an officer came to check it out after we called about it. This is where the May Bernardo fire broke out. And with the brush now gone, the garbage is even more visible. A volunteer group cleared truckloads weeks ago, but all this remains.
Some of the kids kind of enjoy that, but it is kind of dangerous, so they probably should clean the cars up.
The city tells me that this is the county's property. The county tells me this belongs to the city. The county says it will bring out an inspector here tomorrow to check this out. We will, of course, keep you posted, but both say they've never received a complaint on this. We're live in Forest Ranch. Vanessa Van Hafty, 10 News.